Bro.
Up. Why don't sitting here and scored us this week. That's messed up. Come on, Rage. Let's get out there and just... Damn, I didn't know it did that. Oh, we need to get our asses out there then. If he dies, we can revive him whenever he gets back. Yeah, that's already dropped 3,000. Me and you can go out there, dude. It ain't hard. It's that way we keep the score going. Yeah, it's been doing that. See?
Psylocke, the Defiled, thirsts for your life.
Guardian down.
Upgraded them all. ahead and knock him out. He needs to get these asses. Us, man. Yeah, ran a Nightfall 3 times, man, and got some pretty good drops out of it. Yeah, you can one man all of the POEs right this week. I think next week's gonna be a little bit harder. Because right now it's like primary. I find too.
Round 3. Pilot servitor of a war wreck.
What's up?
Catch.
You at work today?
Guardian down. Guardian down.
He's over here by me. Right there.
Victory well earned.
That was funny. Why is that thing updating? I have no idea why my thing right here is not updating. Is not updating. What the hell? Nice. Why is it saying? Okay, let me see something. Ingram. It's not writing. I wonder if I have to have that website open for that to work. Now I just gotta go to the reef. Thanks for the follow, man.
Outsider.
Do you have a message for the city, Guardian? Guardian, I am in communication with Xander 9940 with a 28-minute delay. Welcome to the Reef. Inventory updated. Goodbye, Guardian.
Let's see what I get.
Send brains down.
You beat Skolas, friend. We will never fall. Will you come below the prison soon? I was a judgment scribe.
I've learned much in the defeat of Orc.
Could be Jovian. I have much respect.
Very style. Until the next time.
He gave me 300. Yeah, the one from the Queen is pretty badass.
My goodness, I need.
Who knows what diseases they carry?
Right.
Just you. You need two friends, strong ones. Do you know of the Nine, Guardian?
Okay.
I know your scent.
Something of interest.
You caught Skolas. You brought him to judgment. You are my friend, and you can stand there if you want.
The reef welcomes you.
You all look the same sometimes, but your smell, I know.
Alright, Bink, you got somebody in the stream that needs to go?
I am Master Isles.
Make them pay.
No, unless you need another one to, you know, help out with some stuff. Okay. Well, I say I got all three of my POEs on 42 done now, so I don't know if somebody else needed to do any.
Not found. Please try again. Confirming resolution.
Okay, not a problem. Where is that damn hand cannon? I need boots. All right, let me know, Dontro, and we'll knock out the Nightfall. It's void. It's easy. After I get done helping him, I'll give you a hand with that.
Prison of Elders welcomes you. Live to tell the tale.
Should they nerf the doctrine? Yeah, they did. It don't fire as fast.
Round one. Overmind Minotaur.
Yeah, the perks don't change.
Thank you.
kill the boss. Get back here.
Your victory tells the tale. Return to Airlock, Guardian.
No, it should open over 300. Yep, keep it in your vault. Wait till you do the raid and get some better gear and stuff, then open it.
Round two. Thirsts for your light.
Yeah, just a 320 right here. I'm out.
Your victory tells the tale. Retreat to Airlock.
I'm going to move on to 330 light. Oh yeah, that's whenever you get all the new gear.
Round three.
It's gonna start deducting points here in a minute. But yeah, that's all the desolate gear. That's the desolate gear you gotta get.
Pilot Senator of a war-wrecked fallen Kedge.
Down.
down.
He's like, nah, you see me? Yeah. Sniper's everywhere. Everybody spawn in one of the random side rooms that's underneath, and that's where you start. I was expecting something of the sort, you know, like at least a new.
Did we even get a new
one? Yeah, which is easy as shit. Definitely. Oh, helps with the battery. Y'all ready to knock his dick in the dirt? Yeah. Y'all ready to kill him?
Guardian down.
Hold on, don't kill him until being something. Don't kill him until being something. There we go, now we can win. Alright, now I'm killing him.
are dead.
Yeah.
You are not.
Yep. Okay, I'm going to have me a quick Joe.
Crazy sometimes.
Yeah, oh yeah.
Archives. Please respond.
Move along.
Cleared by the Amethyst Coven. Unit Bast, please respond. I am Berg 99P. Code. Reroute. Error code. Caterpillar. Stand by.
I don't care what she does with the time. I call her is a magical terrorist.
This is Unit Sentha. Please respond. Missing package. Berg 9940, requesting tower channel. Interference. Core frames down.
Switching to
tower reporting Ishtar outpost bounty unclaimed, with 32-minute delay. Please clarify. Tower opening dust giant bounty. Resolving images
signal
now lost.
Systems check begun.
security protocol. Please acknowledge. Communications to tower currently pending. Need diagnostic. Cleared by the archives. Do you have bounties to return, Guardian? Incoming from Hectorian Outpost 3. I am currently able to communicate with the tower with a 27-minute delay. Accessing messages.
As I say, it looks like it's in a 5-point range now. Like 300 to 305, 305, 310, 310 to 315, stuff like that. Alright, trellis is ready. I'm gonna go do a nightfall. I'm gonna back out. And,
where calamity goes.
Yeah, yeah, if you hit up, if you plan on doing any, raids later, just hit me up, let me know. I still got a couple I gotta do. Yeah, as soon as you're ready today, when you go off stream or something, just send me a whisper or something. And I've already got the app and everything open over here, so just let me know. We'll jump on top of that. Well, we only just scratched the surface yesterday. Everything else is going to be, yeah, once we get back on it and give it about an hour, hour and a half, I'm going to be showing you at the same time, too. Okay. Well, I'm going to go join his party. But, yeah, just hit me up as soon as you're ready, man, and we'll shut the streams down and get on top of that. I got some time today. Yeah, just like I say, just send me a whisper, and or I got my console open right now for Twitch, so just send me a message there and I'll see it, and we'll do that. Oh, yeah, no problem, dude. Y'all take care. All right, laters. All right, I gotta find his party. Did he even start one yet? Oh, well, I'll just create one. Okay. Just on your first character? Oh, damn. Yeah, I did two raids. Still got one raid left to do. I did all three of my 42s and 41s. Did all three of my nightfalls. Yeah, Hey, you see, did you do the Mayhem Clash or whatever it is at the bottom left? You should get a package from that. Where are you at? You're in the tower? Oh, have a look and see at the bottom left. That's a bow. That's what you are like. Okay, inspect my player. My character. I'm going to put on a hand cannon. Look at my hand cannon. You have to inspect it. Yeah, see how it's got that red all over it? The outline, that's what the chromas are. You can change it now. See the X underneath where it says like where it says red chroma, then it has an X. It'll say deactivate chroma. Now when you deactivate it, you can change the colors to where all your stuff will, can you can have all your gear like your gear set. Once you get a full gear set, red, blue, white, yellow, your guns, you know, different colors and all that stuff. But yeah, that's all that is. It just adds a glow effect to your gear. You can change the color by hitting that deactivate. Hitting deactivate chroma, that'll change the color. Then you go up, see what color it's on. But as I say, if you did you do that one at the bottom left? Does it say you have a package? Like you can earn yeah, you need to do that. Get that out the way. And that'll give you a package for new gear, new weapon, chromas. Different things like that. But yeah, we can do that first, get that, and then you said you did a 41, right? If you did a 41 already, then you should have got a chroma package that's sitting in your inventory. Chest, okay. And as I say, you go do the Mayhem Clash, then that'll give you another one just for doing that, and you can have a chance at another piece, chromas, and stuff like that. Well, that's doing the 42s, hitting 30,000 and then 90,000. Did you get the ghost out of the 41? Once you beat the 41 and you drop it down for the chest, as soon as you drop it on the very first one, look around on like the little wires that's running all over. There's a ghost hanging on one of them. Right. Okay, you're going to do the clash. Okay. Well, good. That'll give me a second to take a damn break. Why isn't Diesel joining my fucking party? Does he not want to play with me? He has not talked to me in weeks. Fucked up shit. My own little brother. See, everybody's taking all their shit from three different characters and putting it on one at one highlight level, but I'm not doing that. I'm using, like, other things that I'm not going to be using, you know, to swap over and rank up other gear and stuff, but I'm not just going to put everything on one just to say I'm a 330. Being a 330 at this point right now, I have not seen anything that says you need to be a 330. Well, the 42, the first match is 310, the second match is 320, the last match is 330. Yeah, that's if you plan on like grinding strikes, then you activate that. And it boosts your Vanguard and stuff. No, that was quick. But yeah, everything on the Nightfall is void. Yeah, it's void burn. Hold on. So no ammo drops are equipped. Special weapon damage is favored. Void burn. And then epic. So before I go in, hold on, I gotta swap up some weapons. Your light. Oh, that's fine. It's just a 320. Yeah. No. Purple. To find us a third, though. Oh, who's that? Did he do the Nightfall yet? Wait, Split, yeah, he was gonna come and help out. Yeah, get them both into the party. Split. Oh, no, I'll be helping Trellis out, well, Don Trail out here, Lifetaker. He needs Nightfall and stuff like that. Trying to find this shit. Yep. Yeah, I see that. It's all on Dawn Trail. No, no, Split, you stay. Oh, help. I thought you said hop. Yeah. That's what I thought he said. Yeah, I thought he said I'll hop out. I'm like, whoa, no.
The Taken King is dead. Yet still his armies writhe and claw at our worlds. Even as you led the assault on the Dreadnought, a powerful Taken war beast fled for the safety of the shrine to Oryx. The would-be Prince Malak works to perfect a dark sorcery. He must be destroyed.
Oh yeah, that bubble at the very end. Hey, that's after we clear this room, I wanna show y'all a couple of things.
Amy and Zachary are here, so
could
we go outside?
Your mama wants y'all to wait till y'all get back here. I'm gonna play in the backyard. You're gonna take that and dump it.
Sealed door, high runes. Know what we need here? A tomb husk.
I need special. Yep. Hold on, no. Don't slam it yet. I want to get back in position. Because I'm No. Hold on. He's got it. He spent the money. That's the new one when you get the whole gear set. Okay. I'm ready. Yep. Door open, throw some names. Oh wait, okay. Another one? Okay. Alright, that's the last one, but I want to show y'all. Then you have to throw some nades inside the door. Yeah, but before we go through that door, we're going to clear it. And I want to show y'all a couple of things in here. Make sure y'all got them while we're here. Go ahead. And the other one, there's two of them in here. Once we clear. bureaucracy. Gotcha. All right. Shit. God damn it! I hate my warlock. All right, get up here. And over here. Get up here. No, somebody showed me this. It should be right in. Now from here, once he gets it, right there. All right, now come this way. If I make it, probably not up there. Just get up there. What, Gary? Okay. All right, now this one's freaking tricky. That's why I wanted to wait until we cleared it. Now you gotta go one at a time. You're gonna jump to like right here. Then you're gonna jump up and over. Holy shit, I missed it. Up there.
Guardian down.
That's okay, I'll revive. I said we can revive now. But yeah, you go right here. Oh shit. With the save.
Guardian down.
Yeah.
Guardian down.
Yeah, you gotta like jump out and then back in and around that top thing. God damn, this
Guardian down.
Warlock sucks at jumping. I hate the warlock jump. Yeah, look, I'm gonna show you Dontrez. You go up and land on this rock. Then you gotta like jump right, and it's right here where I'm at, right now. You have enough, if you jump to me, you have enough to land on. Yep, it's right there. Yep. Split, you got this one? Okay. Yep, now we can go. Then there's another one in the space room by this big ass door. Damn, bunch of special I don't need. Nice. Okay. Back that down and a heavy ammo down. Yep.
Guardian down.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. No. No, he's at the top right. Yep. Ooh, heavy, heavy, heavy.
Oryx may be gone, but the sympathetic vibrations of his shrine still resonate across the cosmos. There is power here. Great power.
I was wondering why we were here.
Hey, did y'all get that ghost that's over here? It's like along this path somewhere right up here. Where I'm at. Should be on this path somewheres. In this room? Yeah. Hold on. Let me look up something.
Guardian down.
Oh no. I'm missing the one in the world's grave. Alright, but there is one in this room for sure. Alright, this room's clear. Well, once we clear that upper door. I'll show you the ghost in this room. Jump like right here, then up here, then right here. Nah, it looks, it don't look like you can, but you just come right through the cables. You can walk right through the cables. Oh, I saw that. Then just straight to me. There you go.
Beware the Blight, Guardian. Locke's power is absolute here.
The Blight is the black goo, right? What is that stuff anyway?
Darkness, given form by Malak's cruel will.
Let's see if I walk off the map in here again. The nightfall yesterday, the chest right here didn't spawn. Yeah. Uh, Dude, we can still do it in two runs. I mean, I find it's just the same. I don't find there's really anything different. Shadow touch until you take that out.
Beware, Guardian. The blight will drain your strength, your speed. Do not let Malak dominate this shrine.
Alright, hold on. Don't clear all of this yet. I'm gonna show that, You want what? Smarties? Okay, give me a minute. I'll get some for you, okay? Yep, over here, La Dantra. This is where we're going to be fighting from. We're going to go left over here, then right. Now, once it says he changes up his strategy or some shit, he's going to be throwing those homing, the action darts at you. So, careful, you know, you don't be out there because they're one-shot kill. Yep. Okay. Yeah, yeah. Okay. I'm good, dude. Like everything that spawns here in the middle, dude, is gonna drop real quick with my sidearm. Yeah, we'll be just tethering left side for ammo. There'll be a Thangla right here. It spawns right here where I'm at. An orb with a bunch of ads. Oh. I told you, give me a minute. Please. Quit being impatient. There'll be like right here. And then once you see, the room's going to be covered in that shit, that Shadow Touch stuff. Once this blight right here is down, you'll be able to walk in this area, grab ammo, you know, and come back up to the middle. As long as homeboy's not on this side. Yeah, don't go out there. Yeah, definitely. We use this one blight and these ads for ammo as we need it. And that's pretty much it. Other than that, it's reviving each other if we die and staying alive. Here you can, you know, heal you in that Shadow Touch stuff, you can heal. Alright, he's going right side. We'll be alright. Just watch it. And if you see those balls, call them. Yeah, yeah. Hold on, guys, don't pause and pull any ass right now, real quick. Going back left. Right middle, okay, right? Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, call that out. Action, darts inside. If you got like a money that I use, that works really well. Action, north right. Hold on. He's right down. Oh, yeah.
Taken back the shrine from the Taken. That they took through Taken.
Without Malak to channel Taken energy here, the blight will abate. And Oryx's shrine will quiet. That is my dream, Guardian. That one day the moon will lie dead and still, like the tomb it is.
I got rewards, and I've done just like my 20th time doing it, and you get something like Mr. Light and shit. No, I didn't get nothing. 322 and 2. I ain't calling my wife to see what the hell's going on. I'll be right back. Today.
Check the ident tags on every ship up from the tower. No smugglers slipping in with the Guardians.
Tower reporting bounty closed on Archon Priest Fairlane. Closed bounty. You are not unable to transmit. Tower opening Dust Giant bounty. Resolving images now. This is Unit Sentha. Please respond. Checking for available bounties now. Unit Yala. Acknowledged.
Welcome
to the reef. Transfer.
What was his name? Oh.
Interaction resolved.
Yeah, I got two of them. We need to do your quest line. See if we you had your quest line.
Let's
up
take a look. I prefer
go shoot at things then.
What's up, Mike? Not much. Helping Non-Trail out. Yes. Yeah, you get point for point now, so it could be a 292, and you have used a 320, and you're gonna get 320.
I used to be a warlock. Now I
feel that's good.
Different.
Next time you go there, that's where you're all your past missions that you got rid of, your quest lines and never finished. Yeah, they're in that tower. So what you gotta do, Mike? Oh, hell yeah. I need to do a raid today. What's your quest say?
It's been cooling a little bit. Give it
that did you collect the essences and collect all that stuff? Hey Mike, if you want to join on this, you can go ahead and get in. We're just gonna go do a court. Which I want to do another antiquated and see if I can't get something higher than what I got. But yeah, you want to burn that because that'll give you like a 320 something, or if you get lucky, like a friend of mine did, he got a 331 artifact. Actually, no, it was you, freaking Mike. Yeah, it was Mike here. Yeah. Yeah, Mr. Midol. Yeah. No, dude, he hit 330 his first day. To take my some time out one day and
this ship certainly takes some getting used to.
Get some of these ghosts that I'm missing. I thought I got that one. Why'd they say I'm missing those ghosts? I know I got that ghost way up there. Oh, I didn't get that one. That's new. Yeah, I gotta go and get these ghosts that I'm, all these ghosts that I'm missing. Hold on. Which one? It says the court did. So you did the taken one where you gathered the essences from the taken. Are those other things from the taken? Okay. Okay. Yeah, this one you gotta, every time you kill a boss, you get one in here. Hold on, let me swap to my sword. I know this much. I'm hitting for 155k with a tether on Golgoroth now. And before it was 144. You can burn 3 coins here now, too. So how many eyes do you want? You only get 3. you can burn any. You gotta get 6 of those essences. Yeah, you just gotta kill 6 bosses here. Get off the fucking back, dude. I don't know. He went to the back and he won't leave the fucking back. Why? Jesus, hit on the freaking team. Dude, get out the fucking back, dude. Go get that heavy. Mike's like, yeah, I'm gonna get a 335 right now. See? He's a dick like that. Yeah, so I say, I got a 3-2. Yeah, this would be 5 out of 6 right here. This would be 5 out of 6, huh? How many do you have out of your 6?
Thank you.
doctor too. Chasing you, I turn No, they said this is where you're gonna come and get your high artifacts. Yep, and as I say, once you get so high, not cool. I know it's showing up. But why isn't my King's Fall shit showing up? Like, none of my King's Fall showing me where I'm at. I just gotta get rid of this shit off of this character and I'm gonna swap to my hunter. Ow, ow.
Service normal. Service restored.
X encryption.
Let's see what we have then. Perhaps a rare relic of the Golden Age. Well, back to the fight.
Oh, man. Yeah. Yeah, I'm coming to the tower, get rid of these Ingrams that I got. I'm gonna grab a couple of. You just left the tower? I had to change characters, but that's fine. I'll just put them in the vault for now. Anything else be upgraded? No, no, no. Shit. Mm-hmm.
down.
Go play. Go play. Go. Get out of my hair. Go play.
Down.
Thank you.
I'm gonna go out with Joe while y'all finish up the rest of this, because I don't need anything from here. And I fucking got like almost 300 moldering shards in the vault.
Guardian down. Guardian down.
tethers out. It should last until you get there. Slayer 332. Come on through the back real quick. Have any armor or anything I can swap that'll this is auto sniper. That ain't gonna work. Sniper, I need one assist. Special scout, pulse. Yep. Who's got first tether? What's up? Thank you. Okay. Contact them. Yeah. All right, I'll see you. No, I'm not.
Down.
Yo, what's up? Not much. Yep, me and the wife was just talking about you, like, just now. Okay. Yeah, that's fine. You need us to bring anything? You need us to bring anything?
Thank you.
kill the center people.
Down.
Okay, I'll see you then.
Guardian down.
What the hell, y'all? What the hell's going on? We just did a great round and everybody's fucking dying?
Guardian down.
Oh, dude, that was great.